mind. So many answers I can't find. Who am I? What do I see? Why am I different? Am I living the dream? Or am I the prisoner of my own creations? I always wonder what's beyond the dream. What my dream truly is. Are dreams the things you see when you close your eyes? Or the things that keep you up at night? Sometimes I felt pressured by expectations in a society that profits from our self-doubts. Being true to yourself is a challenging act. Why should I follow the rules? Aren't rules meant for people who don't know what to do? I am no longer accepting the things I cannot change. I am changing the things I can no longer accept. The world made me what I was. But my faith made me what I am today. I know you have your opinion. But let's be honest. Your opinion of me does not define who I am.